first accent one. And. Start, you guys missing one and two, and you can. So, who do now to see after this? So, come back, by the way, direct and do it. Come back, direct and do it. Come back, by the way, strong picker up. Pari, not for the word, pari, yeah? Normal direct, simple direct, team to do it attitude, warmed up, and finishing here. And stay. And one, actually, just one. Two, close. Right? Don't go too far. Same. Corner, but now that my corner is not going to come. So, your line starts here. Yeah. So, one, two, three. Let's do five. Thank you. But if I say also helps when you leave the head where it should be. Yeah? Because if your head is here, you want it or not, your body can turn somewhere. Keeping the head here is going to be harder for your body. Of course, if you have to control the force, anyway, if you have too much force, control it, yeah, so you did like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's it, yeah, doesn't count, yeah, so let's do 3, but very clean and control going down, yeah, and okay, that's the drill, yeah, all right, try to think of it, how it's going to finish, because you didn't sell it until it's done, yeah, like, it was nice, and nothing. Okay. Yeah. Start clapping. Yeah, changing the directions and stuff. Strong pick here, don't rush, yeah? Make sure it comes back. But the way you have a time to present this leg, again, push your hips over the foot. Yeah, don't cut it under. Try to gain space, yeah? Like you kind of like going over the heel with this leg, yeah? Let's go right side. Again, any lefties? 1, 2, let's go once to the right and you guys are going to go to the left, whatever it is, once. Maybe somebody from the third group can stay with the last group, because it's more of no, that's all left. Right, let's go to the right. Make sure you have either plan or I suggest plan and right now because you don't have that much feeling and experience. So, okay, I'm doing 3 and then I want to go to the, because here, like you did the extra one, and from here you cannot do anything anymore. Dropping your leg, you kind of taking that from there, and that's it. You have to go again and ruin the whole thing. You did the one less, pirouette, and even the single turn. I mean, you finish him, it's already presentable, yeah? When you give this like one extra, then yes, it's already not bad, yeah? So like, keep that in mind. Another thing, try to don't start it over there, this round. Try to start maybe like the way this green point is there. Yeah, they were kind of opening like that. Yeah, almost same class. So you need to take a little bit longer to here. So when our leg almost behind, almost ready to go to kick, then begin. Yeah, because if you start from here, you're going up a little bit. And then trying to bring the leg behind. Difficult. Yeah, so like try to start here. So you already that kind of happens with. Yeah. And you don't need extra force. Yeah, you can put a little more force on this one and kind of hold to that. Yeah. All right, let's go left side, left is once, and we're gonna go same time. And. Very important that the third linear is not going to bounce up. So it's not going to be, yeah, it's going to go 1, 2. Thank you. Okay. Pumpe, Ballone, Pumpe, Capriol, Pumpe.